Innovation is the cornerstone for progress in human life. Technology is now playing a transformational role in health and wellness more than ever. As noted by Honorable President of India and reported by WHO, our country is facing tremendous challenges in mental health. Neuroleap, founded by Kumar Bagrodia, is successfully delivering better brain outcomes. He is a visionary entrepreneur and is steadily building the future of mental health and wellness in India. I am happy to invest in the venture which is leveraging innovative technology for a more advanced way to understand the brain and safely enhance it without pharma or medical interventions. I am sure many people across the country will benefit from this, and I wish Neuroleap tremendous success.